They move in well. Light on. We're set to go. Ready to run. Race four. They're away. Fantastic Radley stepped pretty well. Booting through Bedrock Fred, but Fantastic Radley's going to burrow up and grab the front. So swinging to the back, and Fantastic Radley darted away by 2.5. Bedrock Fred, Sir Truculent, a further 3 back. And then Tapestry Tears, they race down the back, and Fantastic Radley away 2.5. Bedrock Fred doing the chasing, about 5 away, Sir Truculent. Then came Tapestry Tears, but the front runner, Fantastic Radley, out by 3, coming to the bend. There's no Sir Truculent. It's back last, second Bedrock Fred, and then came Tapestry Tears in the straight. Fantastic Radley, the leader, clear of Bedrock Fred, who's run well, but Fantastic Radley makes it 10 straight. Second Bedrock Fred, third Tapestry Tears, and then Sir Truculent. The time here is about a half second or so outside his record. It's around the 38.8 mark. Wins again. Fantastic Radley continues to get it done for Aussie Cheggia, and he has really made this his home. The Murray Bridge 680. That's 11 from 12 over the track and trip. Number one, 3 second Bedrock Fred for Sherilee Barber. And third going to 7, Tapestry Tears for Lauren Harris. 1-3-7, 5 fourth home, Sir Truculent. 38.80 the run after race 4 here at Murray Bridge.